Hey guys, what's up? I'm coming at y'all with another contest entry. And this contest is for Miss Shonda. What's up, Miss Shonda? She's doing an 80s baby contest. And I'm an 80s baby, but I'm a late 80s baby. I'm like 88, so kid counts right there. But this is the look right here. And guys, please don't mind my head. I'm so, do not worry about it. I'm going to work it. Trust me. Trust me. I got this. Yeah, I got this. So, this is the look I'm gonna do in the other eye. So, if you like it, stay tuned. All right, 80s baby, going up. I'm not gonna do too much talking because it takes my me a long time to edit when I talk. So, no talking, just putting on the eyeshadow. So, holla at you, girl. Stay tuned, guys. What's up, guys? So I know you see my look now, but I'm a diva and doing makeup just isn't it. I gotta do something to my head, right? So, my inspiration for back in the day was the Whitney Houston, cause she used to rock the 80s candy back in the day. So, let's rock the 80s, guys. What we gonna do?
Somebody. Yeah.
up, guys. So this is the finished look, and I got some better light, so I want to show you guys what I came up with. So this makeup is crazy. It's so crazy. I looked in the mirror and I was like, oh my god. But really cute. And this hair is inspired by Whitney Houston's 1980s look. So guys, if you like this, I'm so glad. I had so much fun doing this, Miss Shonda, and I hope I win, guys. This took a minute. So I had fun enough, so it doesn't matter. And this lipstick, y'all know this ain't back in the day when you used to line your lips with black. Some people still do it. Anyway. But hope you guys like it and rate, comment, and subscribe. Go to Miss Shonda page, rate, comment, and subscribe to her page too. She is a major. She's a wonderful person. She's a major YouTuber on here. She does the greatest hair. She does some great hair. It's like magic. I don't say y'all do all that, but anyway. Awesome. And then once you subscribe to her, come back to my page and rate, comment, and subscribe, of course. So have fun, guys, and hope you guys like it. So bye, guys.
Just don't understand. I remember one year my mom took me school shopping. It was me, my brother, my pop, and my little sister all hopped in the car. We headed downtown to the Gallery Mall. My mom started bugging with the clothes she chose. I didn't say nothing at first, I just turned to my nose. She said, "What's wrong? This shirt cost $20. I said, "Mom, the shirt is plaid with a butterfly collar." The next half hour was the same old thing. My mother buying me clothes from 1963, and then she lost her mind and did the ultimate. I asked her for Adidas and she bought me Zips. I said, "Mom, what are you doing? You ruined my rep." She said, "You're only 16, you don't have a rep yet." I said, "Mom, let's put these clothes back, please." She said, "No, you go to school to learn, not for a fashion show." I said, "This is a shine, and I'm home, Mom."